Wait, do I? I may not technically have it on the hardest difficulty if I can. I don't know what that does. Wait, can you not turn it to custom? Oh well. A well with basically nothing in it. That's might be a first for me. Okay, we've got a book here too. If I can get that, I'm gonna get it.
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
What? Pay for your sins!
Haha, you first.
Kill you!
All lends me strength.
Huh. Oh, wait. This area looks a lot like a quest area. Yep, sure does. They got that stuff boarded up. I really doubt that this entrance leads all the way over there, but I'll check it out real quick. It might. Ew. Thank you so much for following Wasted Nut. Welcome to the Warband. Is that? You gonna throw some more daggers at me, buddy? Oh, okay. That's cute. You just caught a coral pookie and you're curious, does it matter what type of trap you use? Always is a shock because I feel like they deploy quicker. It depends, because like if you're fighting something that's rubbery, shock isn't gonna work. It just depends on the creature. Longbow? Just longbow? Not a certain type of longbow? I love longbows. Throw a smoke bomb after a close range shot. That's pretty cool. Well, okay, I think of rubbery monsters as ones that are perhaps immune to poison or shock. If they use either one of those two, a shock trap might not work. Man. Where is that? Where is that? Where is that? Oh, that's up 65? That's on the ground level then. What about this other one? It is right through here. Yeah. Will this allow me to sneak into that building? We'll find out. Is the point in this little area. Interesting. Oh, wait, wait, there's more. Wow, it's just super dark in here. Wow. Interesting. There's no real reason for me to sneak in this situation. That's one of my favorites because of the last part, because he yells at him. And that one. I like that one a lot. I don't have any idea where I'm at or why I'm here, but while I'm here, I might as well loot it. And there is titanium. It's just laying around, minding its own business, everywhere. Kind of like opal. Just... Wait. Oh, I have been here before. I just didn't know there was a bottom area to it. Huh. Anyways, back to business. What up, yokai? How are you today? And, what's new today? I fought a giant bear. It whooped my butt for a little while. I eventually prevailed. That's pretty much what's new. Done some story stuff there, here and there, but that was the main event, I think, today. which witch, yokai? Because I beat 2 of 3 witches, I believe. Unless there's more in the game that I don't know about. Oh, that was nice. That was nice. Thank you. Okay, thanks. Bye. That's relative yokai, because at some point earlier I was getting one shot by the other witches too. So now there's one witch that's like basically 1 or 2 shotting me. And yeah, it's terrible. I haven't beat that. That one's power 340, which is 100 and something above me. I will not be touching that one for a while. Oh, had a double for fire. Yeah, I beat that one. I got that one. Let's go do this daily and get back on track. Well, I appreciate it, yokai. Thank you very much for stopping by.
Should we be deemed worthy, may we meet again at Ragnarok.
Oh, there is so much stuff I haven't done yet. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. That's why I went ahead and completed almost everything in that last area. Because I didn't want it to end up all spotted like this. Where did we say we're going? Oh, like way southeast? Oh. Wait. Nope. Going back to the base. I wanted to make that potion. The seer. If anyone wants to find you, they just have to follow the trail of burning bodies. Yes, that's the plan. That is 100% the plan. Alright, JV. Thanks for stopping back by again. So, does anyone know? Okay, so there's nodes on the tree for stun. Does that mean that the death blow does more damage? Or... I don't really understand. Oh yeah, I also want to release those fireflies that I caught. Ah, yes, 20 opal. That's what we're talking about right there. I completed some achievement just then. Where is she? Oh, that's hilarious. Okay, the plants are actually in Kent, which is where the main story was just sending me. Imagine that. Tomorrow I need to go back through here and complete some of this backlog stuff.
They're off.
How much opal do I have? 78? I need at least 100 to buy pieces of gear.
I can't raise the sail here.
Did I ever get that quality of life skill that I saw? Where is that? Oh yeah, right there. I got it. Okay, sweet.
Sing, my ravens.
Drop the mask!
Sigluther Nieder!
Have you heard of...
Raise the mask! Run up the sail!
From there.
There! A military encampment!
Sit the vessel is near to Sigurd. I should find him soon.
Yeah, that's one of the reasons I love that skill.
We are going to...
Oh. Boar, why do you gotta come after me? Oh gosh, I can't see. Fighting a boar in the dark. Ugh, okay. Yeah, that's Valkyrie's dive. It's probably one of my most favorite skills. Yeah, there's loot to be had. They are some seriously beefy dudes. That's true. You need to go this way. Pretty sure it has something to do with that. Okay. I think I broke it. Yep, I broke it. What kind of nonsense? Why you do this? I didn't think this was possible. So this is a bug. You were asking about bugs earlier. No, no, that's a bug. That's not supposed to happen. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. Okay. Ooh, Dive of the Valkyries got an upgrade. Inflict stun damage within a large radius impact. Aw, yeah. Okay. Couldn't tell you why I'm climbing this whole thing. Couldn't tell you. Oh no, okay. One more time. Come on, man. Okay, whatever. I'll be back later for that. Oh god. Well, technically I could light the place up, but I didn't see a point this time. Oh, it's down? Excuse me. Oh, wow. That's probably a hint telling me to do the main story first. That's probably what that is. If it's all the way across the land I'm supposed to be.
The guards here are vigilant.
That's probably a big hint. Go ahead and grab this wealth first. And there's a lot of stuff on the map. I need to grab the a synchronization point. You probably miss way too much.
If they see me, this will get messy.
Good, good. I'm glad it'll get messy. Oh, hi, dude.
Who cut off that oil? What?